Hello, today I'll be showing you how you can find a list of all your local administrators in your network quickly and easily with Lansweeper. So we're starting off here with a list of all the administrators that are in my network. As you can see, it lists all the different computer names, also their domain, the operating system. If they have a description, it shows a description. And at the end here, the important information that we're looking for, the name of the local admin. Now, if we go to a page itself of one of the machines, you'll see that it gives a lot of detailed information about the hardware. So we'll see the operating system, the domain it's on, but also what type of model of computer it is, the memory, processor, motherboard, etc. And if we go up to the tabs, there's even more information. Now, we're looking specifically for user information, so we'll navigate to config, then user info, and we'll take a look at the users and groups. Now, here we get an overview of all the users and the groups that they're in. So we can see here there's, for example, 3 administrators on this local machine here. So that's also some of the information that we're really looking for. Now, how do we get here? First thing that you'll have to do is download and install Lansweeper and run an IP range scan. Alternatively, you can also do an Active Directory scan and an Active Directory user scan. Once Lansweeper has finished scanning, you'll be presented with this dashboard that'll give you an overview of all the information that has been retrieved. Now we can also take a look at our asset list, and here we see a nice comprehensive list of all the different machines that have been detected on our network. Now today we're obviously interested in local admins, so we'll head over to the report section. So we'll go to the search and type in admin. That way it will filter it on only the reports that contain the word admin. And we see here there's 3 reports and 2 in specifically that we're interested in. We have the local administrator account name, which is the one that we started off with. And we also have unauthorized administrators. We'll quickly go here to the local administrator account name report. As you can see, this is the same one that we started at. Now, having a list of all the local administrators is nice, but what we really want now is a list of only the local administrators that we have not allowed on our network, so the ones that we want to remove. In order to do that, first we'll take a look at the other report. So we'll go back and search for admin, and we'll take a look at unauthorized admins. Now this will currently be a list of all admins that are in our network, simply because we haven't approved any admins yet. So as you can see here, there's a lot of domain admins, which is a pretty general account. Just as a test, we'll whitelist our domain admins, because we know this is one of our frequently used accounts, so we'll allow that one. To do that, we'll head over to configuration, user pages, and then we'll see here the allowed administrator tab. Add allowed administrator, we'll simply add the domain and also the name of the account, which is domain admins. Hit OK. Then we go back to the report. And then once it has loaded, you can see here, the only thing that will be remaining will be the list of accounts that are not approved by you. And that is how you can quickly find all unauthorized administrators and a complete list of all administrators in your network. As you might have seen, this is just the very beginning of what Lansweeper is capable of. There's much more to see. So if you're interested, just head over to lansweeper.com and start your free trial and try it out yourself. Thank you for watching, and if you want to learn more about Lansweeper, you can watch the following videos to help get you started.